Hi, welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Vlog. We're going to look at some new apparel that just arrived this week. So first up, we've got Spencer in some new Fila gear right here, and he's in the Baseline Polo. Really classic three-button placket right here, nice ribbed collar, and it has a very much a raglan cut to the sleeve, so you're going to get a great range of motion in this garment. Some nice color blocking down the sides of the garment, and we have the F-Box logo at the chest. And then coming down, we have the Baseline short. This one has an 8-inch inseam on the short. It has two front pockets, draw cord, and elastic at the waist. Then if you go ahead and turn to the back, Spence, here we have a quick look at the back of the short. And then coming up, you see that nice cut and the collar blocking detail down the sides of the polo. And then turn around once more for us, buddy. And that's a quick look at that. We're going to have a look at a crew next up. Thanks, buddy. Now we have Spencer in the Ace crew, part of that Baseline group. Again, really nice color detail down the sides of the garment. Some nice mesh right there under the sleeve is going to help you with breathability. And we have that classic Fila F-Box logo on the chest right there. Really like the style of this garment. Go ahead and turn around for us so we can check out the back. Again, nice color detail down the center of the back, and we see that extension of the mesh around the shoulders of the garment. Go ahead and turn around once more for us. And this, of course, is made from moisture wicking fabrics. So it's going to help keep you dry and cool on the court. Now we have Anthony. Anthony's wearing some new Puma apparel. He's got the cat jacket on. We have a full zip entry on this jacket. A couple of pockets right here at the front, and it also has elastic at both the waist and at the cuff of the jacket. Really nice color detail right there with the gray and yellow. And then, of course, that big cat Puma logo across the left chest and shoulder. Go ahead and turn around for us. And we check out the back of that jacket right here. A little cat logo at the top. And then again, that same color detail right there. Lovely cut on this jacket. And it's just a really nice top from Puma. Go ahead and turn around for us, Anthony. And he's paired that with the cat pant. And a full length pant. It does not have a zip at the ankle, but it's flared enough that you can get this pant on and off with your shoes on. And it has a couple of cat logos, a smaller one right here on the left pant leg, and then the larger one right down at the bottom. If you could just turn to the side for us, we can check out that detailing down the side. Just the two front pockets on this pant, and then the draw cord and elastic on the waist. Now we have Anthony in the Puma stripe polo. Really like this one. It's a nice cotton blend, really lightweight, great to rock casually or out on the court with a nice short. Has a three-button placket right here with silk fabric collar. The Puma cat logo embroidered right there on the left chest. Then go ahead and turn to the back, and you just see the continuation of that design down the back of this garment. Right there, really nice one. And turn around once more. And we've paired that with this separate short from Puma. Again, draw cord and elastic at the waistband. Two front pockets on this one. If you could just turn to the side, and you see that nice color detailing right there to tie in with the top. And also those separates we looked at on the warm-up side of things, and also that Puma logo right down there at the bottom. Thanks a lot, buddy. Be sure to check out more items in both those apparel groups, some really, really killer looks. I'm Chris Edwards. Thank you for joining us for the Tennis Warehouse Vlog.